Little Shooting Stars, and today, in this video, we are going to do a room tour, an updated room tour, because some things in my room has changed, and some things, you know, have moved, so I'm going to do an updated room tour. So as soon as you do this vlog, say hi.
Hi.
But yes, and we're going to come into this kind of room. So first we come in, you'll never see the door for us, and this door was actually new, my second door, because the other door, like before, like it was horrible. Like I had to open the door when I slept, because my old door, because it couldn't even that move that much, because it only like less. But this one, we got a new door and it just opens really good. So yeah, and it has a lock. So there's a lock. So
you can lock the door
when you sleep. But yeah, and then don't mind this, because I'm trying to peel it off, guys. Just wait for me to peel it off. Because we put the stickers a long time. I think I did it because it looks pretty for me. That time I like put this as not now, that time. Because I'm already taller than like so. Oh my god, okay.
We gotta clean the floors, but
it's okay, we're gonna do it later.
We're gonna clean the floors.
Yes, and you guys gotta get these dress that's from Katrina and GrishelE.com. Get it now because it's called the American Dream. I just wanna wear it because it reminds me of like American like stuff, you know? It's really nice, but yeah. Get it now for 10% off. Oh, come on. Go on. So when you open the like, you just behind the CCTVs, but sometimes it's just all over because you don't even know what's happening and people are watching you. But yeah, this is the bathroom. I can't show you. My dad's in there today, guys. And I'm going to show you later for the details later. I'm just going to do a quick tour and give you some reviews. So like this is like a very small room, so for it to make it bigger, we want to have some mirrors on it so that it looks like it's a bit more spacey, more spacey, and it looks more big, so you just want to like separate to like lots of mirrors, so like it looks a bit more big. And then for it to have a bit more big, do you need a huge TV? This is a Samsung TV. Love this TV. By the way, my hair look love it. As you can see, it has hard white wood. And I have marble right there on my veranda. In my jewelry section, my bag section. So, it has marble. And the background color, as you can see, is black. And this walls are white. So it's going to switch. So white is going to be the background color, and then this walls color is going to be black. So, yeah. Okay. And my desk, as you can see, a lot of desks around here are like white, and then inside it's mirror. Even my nightstand, you see, it's white and then mirror. So I love this white here. But in my new house, I'm going to have lots of marble, because I love marble, to be honest. And yeah, but look, this is sounds good. Okay, and then this is like the closet, like opening. My grandpa actually put this on the bed, and you can see, like up there, like there's a shift in, like, it's like, you open. And like, you can put some art, though, pictures.
White stuff here.
Yeah. I'm obsessed with white. But this is where maybe I would take pictures if you see my Instagram. But yeah. Maybe it'll be my new Michelle's Leather Lounge fan meal background. I don't know. Because I just need some money to spend on it. But and then forgot to. You have some lights. Oh yeah, these are shelves. I just that I installed. So this shelf right here is the bomb. Up there is my scents. Can you see like my air freshener?
You bought it yesterday.
It smells so good. My room smells so good now. And oh yeah, let's go check. Okay, can you say hi? Okay, so this is my main, of course. The red pot right there is we're growing tomatoes.
And we're growing sunflowers.
Sunflowers there.